Focusing doesn't belong to anybody. It belongs to everybody. Right? Doesn't belong to Gene. Doesn't belong to us as the Institute or any of the trainers. It's like it's a level of a human process. It's free to anybody. That's really important as the context for what I want to lay out. So if we could not be ever confused about that, it's like the only thing that we actually care about is that this process will be available and findable by people. Period.